got the paints and the test models. They really enjoyed them. We got 10 paints for start and testing, so you can see them right now.